It was Grandpa Peter back again for your listening pleasure. And I hope you are well. I do. By the grace of God, I'm good. I'm fine, healthy, alive. Give thanks to the Lord. I appreciate Him. He has given me chance and opportunity to play for your listening pleasure. My friends, old people, seniors, grandchildren, children, guitar enthusiasts, or even I hope you'll be fine too. Yes. Now, and also I'm praising the Lord. He has given me a chance, opportunity to mention His name, to testify how great He is, how good He is. I give thanks to Him. I ask Him to keep on using me for His kingdom, to spread the gospel. I am nothing but without Him, but with Him I'll be something, I believe. And keep praising the Lord. He's Lord of Lords, God of Gods. He loves all His children. And we have our duty to introduce Him, to mention His name, to introduce Him to the children who haven't known Him yet. He loves all His children whom He creates on this earth, no matter who you are, what you are, believers, non-believers, children who have moved God, who hate Him, children who worship the spirits, atheists, never mind. He loves, He wants all His children to get to heaven. We cannot do on our own. We cannot practice by ourselves to get to heaven. By doing good things, we didn't get to heaven. Only receiving Him, accepting Him, we can get to heaven. He wants all His children to get to heaven. He loves. And for us, our duty is to start praying. Get started praying. Keep your mind, heart, body, soul clean so that the Holy Spirit can enter and work on behalf of you. Our duty is very simple, to start praying. The rest will be followed and done by Holy Spirit. I am testifying, mentioning His name because He is alive. Otherwise, I won't. If He does not exist, I don't need to worship Him. I don't need to testify. I don't need to believe. I have to do on my own because He is alive. I'm testifying. Praise the Lord. Always praise. Yes. Bless you. You are receiving blessing. Indirectly, blessing in disguise, believe. The more you praise, the more you will be blessed. You'll be seeing, you'll be receiving blessing more than you have imagined. He loves His children, never break his promises, stand on His promises. Sometimes you do not understand His plan, very hard to understand His plan. But later you'll be realizing how great His plan is. He will let you know. He never does bad things to His children. Only Satan did bad things to His children. God never punishes children. Just He only give warning to His children because He loves His children. He never punishes children. Only Satan punishes children, but He knows the weakness of His children and He forgives and He gets rid of all of the bad things, evil things done by Satan, get all of the things from us. He loves us, believe. Sometimes the thing he forsaken us, he never forsake us. He always blessing, always taking care. And thank you for listening. And these words are from the Holy Spirit, not my words. I believe boldly mention his name to the children who have not known him yet. Introduce him to the children who have not known him yet. He loves all his children. Even he loves his children who hates him. So he is alive. And we keep praising. Pray for one another. And pray for me to stand on his promises. And the first song I'm going to play is, and I also give thanks and to play for your listening pleasure. I give thanks to him. So, friends of mine, old people, let him use your talent for his kingdom. You don't need to be a great person, a genius person to serve him, to serve, to do for, to work for his kingdom. Be as you are, he will, can use you with him. You'll be something. Without him, we are nothing. Yes, I'm just testifying because he is alive. He exists. That's why. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for listening. Pray for me too. Pray for one another. Prayer can change things. And the song I'm going to play is by the Beatles cover song, Obladi Oblada. Good for listening. Thank you. song Obladi Oblada by the Beatles. And another song, next song is for the youngsters, young people, not to fall asleep. I'm going to play some a cover song. It's called Lambada. Yes, I'll do on my own style, on my own version. I hope you like it. Change things. I give thanks. I appreciate him. is using me, giving me a chance, opportunity to mention his name, to testify on YouTube, on the internet, because he is alive. Otherwise, I won't mention, I won't testify, because he exists. If he does not alive, I won't testify. I don't need to believe, worship, because he lives. We do, we are living. We are alive. Thank you, Lord. He loves all his children. Wants all his children to get to heaven. Get started, keep praying, start praying. If you don't start praying, Holy Spirit cannot work, cannot move. You have to move, start moving. So he will, Holy Spirit will work on behalf of you. He will. And you'll be blessed. He never punishes children. He did the best thing, good things for his children. Only Satan does. Satan did bad things to his children, but God knows the weakness of his children, and he forgives, and he gets rid of all of the things, evil things, bad things done by Satan from us. He's God of passion, compassion, God of mercy. Believe. Thank you for listening. These words are not my words from the Holy Spirit, words from Holy Spirit. Yes. You have to try hard. Something, it's hard to understand his plan. We think that he punishes us. He never punishes his children. He did the best thing for us. You'll be realizing later how great his plan is. He valued his children, he loves his children, he never breaks his promises, stand on his promises. Sometimes we have to wait, sometimes we have to be patient. We didn't get the answer instantly, we have to wait. Just like the mother of Moses, she waits, and in the end, at last, her prayer is answered, and God use Moses at last. No matter how the pharaohs, Egyptian kings, queens, princes sacrifice Moses to the gods, at last God used Moses. Mother, prayer of Moses' mother was answered. The Lord who present in the time of Moses is now present. Right beside us, with God. Work for it. We have to work for his kingdom, but we don't need to be a great person, a genius, to work for him. Let him use, and with him will be something. Believe. Forgive, pray for the children who hates you. Forgive, pray and change things. Don't judge, don't criticize others. Before criticizing, judging, bless, count your blessing first. God has already blessed you. He is alive. Thank you for listening. Keep praying for me. Pray for one another. Thank you. I appreciate him. He is using me, giving me a chance to mention his name, to mention, to testify how great, how good he is on YouTube, on the internet, online. I give thanks to him. I'm grateful and delightful, thankful. Thank you, Lord. Keep praying for me to pray for one another. And the more than I can say. Love you more than I can say. Cover song, and I'm going to play on my own style, on my own version. I hope you like it. I'll try my best. Thank you. on his name. I hope you like it. And another song. This song is for the seniors, for the old people too. It's a long time ago. Song, name of the song is Pearly. I'm going to play the cover. Thank you. this. Keep praying for me, pray for one another. May God bless you all. Keep praising, praising the Lord. You realize you will be receiving more blessings than you have imagined, you have thought. God is a good God, God of gods, Lord of lords. Believe He exists, He is the living God. Thank you. Give me a chance to mention His name on YouTube. Keep using me, Olaf.